I felt sadness. Sadness that's such bigotry and hatred and racism still exist and is on such display, the hatred and the bigotry that I saw. And even more sadness when I learned that three people lost their lives in the midst of this mayhem. So that's perhaps the first thing. The second thing is I naturally thought of many communities, including our own, and I prayed that we would not experience such unrest and violence in our city ever again. And I pray that good will overcome evil in this, in these days. I think every citizen, every believer can contribute to a just society and drown out the voices of bigotry and hatred.